The type of predefined rules available for use depends on the IFC element type selected in Settings dialog, or in the list on the left of the IFC Manager dialog. For construction element types, the Building Elements and Products rules are available. If you select an IFC building or an IFC building story in the list, the Construction Entities by Function rule is available. If you select a space occupant entry, the Occupant Properties rule may be used. If you have IFC spaces, the equivalent of ARCHICAD zones selected, then space-related rules are available to be applied. There's one additional rule that has a special function. If the IFC project at the top of the IFC hierarchy is selected, the project client or owner and architect rule becomes available. If we apply this rule, two new actor items are created. One for the project client and one for the project architect. This is a requirement of the General Services Administration in the United States. The actor value is filled by the rule for both entries, and you need to provide the name values for them. The Occupant Properties rule is also more special since it created not only classification references, but additional custom IFC properties as well. Select the Owner Space Occupant and click the Apply Predefined Rule button. As you can see, for this rule, the available values are not listed as a hierarchical tree structure, but as a simple list. With this rule, after clicking the Apply button, three classification references are created as well as a new custom IFC property group with two new custom IFC properties in it. One additional note, these rules are stored in XML files in the IFC Rules folder of the Graphisoft folder on your machine. This XML file can be opened, and you can see how such rules are created. Based on the rules XML file, you may create your own IFC rule XML file. If you do, it should be saved in the same IFC Rules folder.